Alright, so we've been on the road for almost 2 hours. We're already out of gas. And I've already threatened to jump out of the truck at least once now. Because he won't stop complaining about everything. Oh boy.
It's the grocery store, so.
This place is packed. Whoa, look at those fun shirts. Oh, literally it says Funderful. Alright, we've got a couple more hours left, right? Oh, this is the spot. There's a Taco Bell, there's a Pizza Hut.
There's a Walmart right there, too.
There's a Walmart.
See the Walmart truck over there?
And a Whataburger, and the hotel's across the street.
Yeah, this is like...
this is like the perfect event.
Yeah. And it's a third gear track for my car, so I'm gonna need it.
So we just checked into the hotel. It's about 10:30. We just had a good dinner with Aaron Losey and
Harrison, Connor,
Alex, Sai,
Josh Robinson,
and his girlfriend, and then another guy that I don't know his name, but that's okay. that was really good. We ate at Chewy's, pretty decent. But we're just closing up for the night. I have some studying to do because I have tests when I get home. And Tristan's gonna reevaluate his life because he already got in trouble before the event even started. So we'll keep y'all updated on that, and we'll see you tomorrow for day one. Alright, so it just poured outside, which is the perfect time to take this beast out. So we they just have to turn mine into a drift car. I mean, just look how good it looks. I mean, come on. It doesn't get better than that. So, we'll see. It doesn't look that bad with 18s. I mean, we got a bunch of wheel gap here, but I mean, this thing is sick, so I mean, you can't really complain too much. Like, yeah, I gotta do it now. All right, so it's finally stopped like raining. It's still like kind of drizzly, but we made a Whataburger run because we were hungry, and they're having driver's meeting right now for Texas Street Legal. And comp's about to start, so hopefully we'll get some good footage of comp. So
oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? He hit him.
just got back to the hotel. It's 9:50. It was a long day. It rained like 85% of the day. And not just rained, like it poured. But all the drivers had fun because they saved tires, so that's always good. But yeah, it was kind of a bummer to like have to like sit in the truck kind of like most of the time because I didn't want to stay in the rain. But I got some good footage of like just ride-alongs and stuff, and I got some good footage from other people of comp, since I didn't really record comp because my phone was dead. But yeah, so that's a wrap on day one.